Welcome everybody to another Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Randomizer, or ORAS Rando. We're going to Marvel Fire right now in this episode, because the last episode was just relaxing. Hopefully the egg will hatch and we get two Marvel Fire. But then we get to a lot of places. Again, it's mine. So at the moment right now I'm just thinking about let's skip I no we need a what we need to water, we need to surf the bonfire. I'll get rid of Sludge. So right now we're going to go through, get things in the area like the Pokeballs and like that, but not all of them. Okay, not a problem with psycho. Don't know if this counts as this. So I don't know about this one here. I know this is a key, but I don't know. Dark. Very dark. I think I'll leave this open because I really... Green Shark, because I'm not gonna feel like capturing Pokemon in this area, because this is normally a place that I will skip. Always skip. There's a point to the top one where we always swap loon. Yeah, sorry, point up. You're not really. I haven't seen a shiny for a long time right now. Like, we went through the whole game, we didn't find no shiny, right? No shiny. Unless somebody is at least... If NPC has a shiny, then I'll find it fun. There's it. Going down. We have strength here, but... So basically each area is just only have one Pokemon. I just want to check this thing out because I always skip this area here. So I want to know this, what kind of gacha games are you playing like for the mobile phone at the moment that you guys are working? Especially what kind of games though. Which game that actually you play the most and you still have other gachas in your phone that you don't mind still having on your phone to play? I don't feel like something is wrong. Mind. I would rather walk around. Damn it. So Swaloon, Ponyta, and Solrock. So this is just layers upon layers of one Pokemon spawn only. why I skipped this place. That's why this place doesn't get a capture. Nothing here. There's just a dead end. There's full of one soul rocks. Yep. Nothing more than soul rocks, damn. Oh, your randomizer literally made this game boring. Why should I care? I think this is the area you go for if the Pokemon you actually defeated for legendaries, I think. So I'm gonna leave it like that. Can't leave it. Okay, let's get ourselves some more fire. A bird keeper, no thank you. Don't you dare turn. Damn it. It's not good, but... one big rose with this. Put the Pokeball there. Let's get the Pokeball. Wow, we could have just bought that one. Damn it! Sorry about that, my room. Yeah. Wrong clock wake me up. But yeah, it was really late. Really. Sachet. That one is for the spritz, I believe. I think I'm the batteries. Yep, this guy won't let you pass. So, you know you're not in the streets, you're in the forest. Excuse me, brother. If you tank it, I'm a lead CG of poison at the same time, you know that. You're tanky. I'm a lead CJ. They're gonna make this difficult on me. What is that item that gives you more HP when you... You know, that's a physical attack, I guess. Or, I don't know how to check for it. Or look for it, maybe it's one of the... I don't know if it's but maybe I already picked it up, I don't know. Have you checked the bag later? Because it's some sort of item I believe that gives you more HP. Yeah. freeze dry. Or I leave Poco for a Pokemon that has Drain Punch. Oh damn it, why didn't I literally did not want to fight non-leaf trainers here in the area. Swat Loon. I'm not catching a Swat Loon. I'm not going back there. That's it. Bruh, come on, take the hit. Take the hit. Wow. Freeze dry. Nice. Mirapi. I would let Mirapi do it. I wish we could just add this song Mirapi into this, but I don't know if that's bad. Damn. That was easy. Oh wait, his attack is a hunt. Damn. Wait, you learn Arm Thrust? Oh nudge! Quit. Nah, I'm leaving that up. Keep on moves. My mind always thinking about the what you call it, the lucky egg if every time I play this. Where can I get a lucky egg without problem? This is the Registeel something. Regirock is in the desert, Regice is near Lubit City. Wiki Bear. Goodbye! Route 121. X-Mania gone. No, no, no. Oh! No, no, no. Okay, what is our Pokemon in this route? A Doduo! Okay. Don't mind the duo. Join us? Okay. 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 Ground type. Now what? No, I'm gonna call it this one because it's an event already came up. Whatever B today. Just do this because I wonder what else we could have gotten here. I hope it doesn't make me angry. Or just doodle. It's good. It's good. Nothing making me angry. Nothing is making me go like I wish that. team was. So it's just Jodos in this area. Wait, each patch is just different Pokemon? Okay. I think I should go to the Rico City first. Ah, yeah, come on. They're gonna level, they're gonna. It's a Pokemon. Wanna get that Pokemon first. Damn it! Accuracy! We already have an item for that. Zekrom! Bruh! Favorite, my favorite legendary in Unova. Is there a rock? Yeah. I can't do nothing. You can see me in the bush, bruh. The doo-doo or Zekrom? I got doo-doo. Damn. At least you had that at the Dialga, so I'm literally going for brilliant timing no matter what. And then after just go for the real dinner remake of that with the Pokemon Legends RC. Okay. Freeze dry. What? Come on now. Y'all sped me. Now I'm putting thin ice. Come on. That was not an ice pun. I mean it. Oh, damn it. What was the gym choice? Damn. Wow! You saw I thought I left the game running for a few moments, but damn. Before I actually start recording, let me see if the lag would just skip over. Let's just go through Dedicop City and then go straight back to Mount Pyre because. And yeah, the needs to be a little bit longer. I see it's 18 minutes and never finished before. Finish a little late. Ooh, early. Like. Okay. Time for battle. Farming store. Hopefully I get a thing. Please don't tell me you're in a Pokemon battle. Yep, battle. And last one, Freeze run. Damn. Oh, no, you're gonna get burned. Fusion flare! Feel the fire! Come on! Wait, how? How are you still alive? How you survived that? Burn! Damn! And I just healed them up. Wish. Fusion Declare. Why are they so aggressive? Can't you see though? Don't suppress. Freeze run! And poison. Freeze drive. Then we can switch out because you are not surviving. Mirror Beast, time to show your moves to them. Struggle both. Yeah, because so we can just heal him up and thank goodness for the Moo Moo Milk. Damn, very use strong. Wake up and use pulse. Damn, please wake up. Wake up, you taking too much damage? Damn. Yeah, no. That's you here. You're gonna let me quick move. Fudge! Come on, just use Dragon Pulse, speak up and use it. That's intimidating. He went to a two pose. Damn. Fire. Blitz. Kick it, come on. Wake up! Yep. I'm not letting you do that. Struggle bug it. Yeah, boy. Kick it. Kick it. Kick it. Yeah, go. Be tough. There's only two Pokemon you have, right? The one. Oh no, we did take him down. That was easy. Okay, bye bye. a good bet. Let's go and see what this store has. Let's check this store. What has in store? Okay, literally that sentence didn't make sense in my head. It's a set of toys. Pokeballs and Robert. That's it, I guess. There's nothing else here now. Please have something that is worth buying. Damn. What do you have? Get it. Oh, I think this is just literally didn't remove nothing, you're just passing questions. Yeah, I'm disappointed with myself again with this. So for sure that Chris will have it. And nope. Let's go to Mountfire. First let us heal up and go to Mountfire because it. I'll just leave the Pokemon battles into his. I forgot I didn't fight that old man there, I can't. Zekrom, why you do this? Just a duo. Come on, man. Wait a minute, I can't escape. Bro. This is gonna tell me I can't continue because my Sparky is the only one that's strong enough to fight. You are. Run, just run. I don't even have a revive. What the hell did Sparky do to you? I don't want to go back and just do this all over again, no. It looks like the rest of the team has to actually fight. Time to show your worth though. Oh, Hold on a minute. Bruh. The hell did I just do? Come on, let's rave and get to my part. Oh god, please, let me something good then.
Oh! Yo, victory! Sweet victory!
Yes. Yes. Yes!
Victory!
Oh wait, that means we get a pokeball in this area as well, right? Oh! No, screw that. Furfo, no. No furfos. I don't like furfo. Wait. Why are you protected? Oh, this place is weird. I guess because I said I don't like Furfro, she had a Furfro.
Mommy!
It's cute! Oh my... That... Come on. Tap out of it! Freeze, right? This is why I don't like purples. But anyway, but don't tell me I have to actually. This one actually is way up. This place only has purples. Wait, why is there furfros in the the ceiling, the dead Pokemon's bones? I don't think so. It's like the same thing as the other thing. It's like only one Pokemon per. Wait, there's Megas on the second floor. I can't capture them. I already saw Furfro, and I don't like Furfro. This thing is messed up! Oh, Wartortle is not a messed up Pokemon, so he's not good. I dread actually coming here right now. Yeah, thank you, plate. Damn. Wait, whoa. That was a lag on a pitch. Explain. It did not lag when I saw Mega Lucario and a Mega and a Primal type Ogre. Wait, is the entry way out? I will just get the. I will only take the Pokemon that's out of Mountfire, not indoor. Please leave that bush. Thank you. Damn, what? That has... Wait, I have to check on the egg. It's close. It may be close to hatching. It appears to move occasionally. How if you... I like it more better when they had the animation for it. Leave me alone. Bro, what is the Pokemon now? Can't capture it, it's a dupe. I win. And plus the indoor Pokemon does not count. And like the... Yeah, indoor Pokemon don't count. Because if it's static then, yeah. Oh, I thought that was a fossilized Pokemon. I thought it was a it's a tombstone. XP. Please don't let it be a digger. If it's a digger speed. I'm safe because that's a dupe. Thank you, Diggersby, for your family that showed up constantly. Come on, man. Please, Diggersby, let it be a Diggersby. A Yanma. You have to capture it anyway. Because the other one just wanted to give us Fruitfrost, that is the same Pokemon that has different versions of it. And plus indoors don't make sense since every tower has only a few, like the bloody one that we were in, like the cave, but only one Pokemon in one spawn room. You already know what your name is going to be. That makes it we already have a full team. This was Stickers B that's supposed to see me. You should save me from the Yanma! Video's gonna be long. Don't care. It's good. Hey, Eviolite. How nice. Really? Okay, Archie and your team of awful grunts. Let's go. Come on, fight! That was it. You only have one Pokemon. You fight me, and then after it perish. Like your Pokemon would. You have two Pokemon. Nine Moon. Fusion Flare.
Freeze!
Damn. Flying press.
That's the weirdest thing to see.
A lightning doing flying press, that's weird. No. Freeze Ray. Yeah. Enough talk. Been a night. Let me out. No, that wouldn't be worth nothing though. I'm just checking for items though. And I was right. Don't ask me why I didn't use the dowsing.
Fight me!
So it gets straight to either Archie. A lot. Why not? Yeah. Sorry there, buddy. That was not gonna save you anyway. Yo, I thought something was a bit noisy and who is it but the usual scamp. Sorry Scampo, but I'm afraid I just don't have time to play with you right now. The blue orb that's long been enshrined here at Mount Pyre. It belongs to Team Oko now. Matt! Oh boss, how about you do a favor for our lively little visitor? And keep him entertained. You better use your full strength to so you don't offend our honored guests. With this blue orb in my hands, I won't even need the power of the meteorite to awaken the beast from the deep. All I need now is a way to get to the place where it sleeps. Okay. I wonder why. I'm a little bit afraid. What is the Pokemon though? If it's a legendary that took over a non-like, I'm not gonna think about that. Freeze dry. That didn't do jack squat. What was that? Fusion flare. Okay. Folks, let's go. I want to make another relax. Bruh. Again. Why are you nuzzling? Very sketchy. No, that's sketchy. And no, I didn't mean that to make it a joke, but nah. Already have a good topsy-turvy. No, I don't know what that is. Why is it a name? Where's Maxi though? Ooh! Yo, that was a lag spike! Golem, no. Not even a lava golem could see. Ah! I forgot that you were in the box still. I still have to train the model, so I'm gonna maybe. Oh my goodness. Cacnea, oh, long time no see. You're asking why didn't I stop yet? Well, I'm done. Well, thank you guys for watching. Thank you all for watching, I mean. Tomorrow I'm gonna maybe make another me just training around the other Pokemon then. The ones that need to evolve, I'll just evolve them during that video. And yeah, because I think it's better if we train them against the Zekrom that is in the bush near Little Cove City. It'll be easier. And then we also have to finish there off. I think I should go and get that lucky egg so we could just do the rest later on. But I'll make that into the video for the training video tomorrow. And next week you will get your normal video. So hope you guys, all of you, enjoy this video so far. And see you next time. Or see you tomorrow. Yep. Bye bye.